Fucking was in my kitchen, right? Checking to see if my t-shirt was dry, right? And I just burst out laughing. Cause on the label of my t-shirt, it said George, cause I got it for Asda. And it was as if every time I leave the kitchen, everything in the kitchen springs to life, like Toy Story. And his name's George. I was pissing myself. Just imagine the slagging he must get for the rest of the kitchen like that fucking Georgie, Porgie, pudding and pie, kissed the girls and made them cry. But then I thought, nah, maybe no. Don't get me wrong, I've got no doubt that his nickname's Georgie Porgie, but it might be one of the nicknames that I don't dare call his face, like Joe Bananas. Cause if you ever called Joe Bananas, Joe Bananas, he'd fucking go bananas. Well, maybe if you called Georgie Porgie, Georgie Porgie, he fucking goes bananas. But then I thought, nah, maybe no. Cause it's not as if a t-shirt's gonna be the hard man of the kitchen. That'd probably be the kitchen knife. But then I thought, nah, hold on. Kitchen knife in a fight against the frying pan. Frying pan would win. Kitchen knife in a fight against the chopping board. Chopping board would win. Chopping board wouldn't even feel it. Chopping boards are made to no give a fuck about kitchen knives. Kitchen knife in a fight against me. Aye, the kitchen knife would win then. But I'm the only one the kitchen knife would win against. And I just thought that I bet the rest of the kitchen are onto that. And people take the piss out the kitchen knife. Bulleting that. Grog on it. And that got me worried. Cause it reminded me of the schoolboys you get in America that get bullied. But then they come into school one day and kill everybody. And cause I'm the only one the kitchen knife can kill, I got me worried. So I just thought, look, you've came in, you've checked your t-shirt, it's no dry yet, just get out and leave them to it. Now, I'm not saying that my kitchen actually does come to life when I leave, right? I'm not mental or anything. But see as I was walking out, see my frying pan, gave it a wee dunt. Gave it a wee dunt in front of the kitchen knife. Just in case.